We have our tomato sauce. And I have some cheese. That's Parmesan cheese. And I have some shredded cheese and more shredded cheese. And in here I have some garlic ready. And I'll add some butter to it. Okay, our pasta is cooked. It's cooked now, so I'm gonna add some butter to it. It's back up making big booty. But I use the other pasta instead. I'm adding my garlic. I'm gonna add some complete seasoning. So the way I do mine, I make the sauce first, then I'll add the pasta and the cheese. So now I'm adding my tomato sauce. There we go. It's basil and tomato. Pasta sauce. Then I'm gonna add my complete seasoning. And you can taste it if it needs more salt, but I'm not gonna add more salt right now because I'm adding the cheese. So I got my pasta here already drained. I'm gonna add the pasta to it. I'm gonna give it a stir. Some mozzarella cheese, which I'm gonna add. I like my big ziti really cheesy. Some more. Okay, I'm gonna make, of course you gotta get some veggies, so I'm gonna do a little bit of broccoli. So I got my pack ready. This is the oil I'm using. That's the one I fry with. See, here's its high smoke point. It's a little bit of oil, not too much. little bit too hot now. I'm gonna add my broccoli to it. Just like a little bit of butter, a little bit of salt, and that's it. And this is my pasta. Well, my baked ziti. This is my baked ziti. I know some people use this to make baked ziti, but my kids, they love this noodle instead. So that's the reason I use this one. But as you can see, everything is ready. Smells so good. Oh my god, so this is it. It's ready. Everything is ready. I already have a plate for myself. See how cheesy this is? See? Your kids will love it. It doesn't take a long time. It's 1 to 3. And of course, you gotta give them some veggies. So, everything's ready to eat. So this is mine. This is my plate, as you guys can see. See, nice and easy. So this is my plate right here, and I'll. Of course, I'm gonna add more cheese. I love cheese, so I have more cheese, so I'm gonna put some more cheese in it. Alright, thank you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye. See, nice and easy. It's still hot, cannot taste it yet because I'll burn myself, but nice and simple. You got everything. All right.